And fuck, why does it do this? Hey, it's falling out of you and stuff.
He's Karen Duveni, and also two cousins for Jean-Luc and Daniel Duplessis. The balls in their Marvel Captain America outfits start against the Stormers, then go away to the Juarez before returning to South Africa. And Scott Brits and Wayne Tavila, two big signings in the offseason. Brits in the middle of the
front. It doesn't show anything though, honey. It just shows you staggering around.
And it's Trevor Nakani, huh? Is his 20th game for the Bulls this afternoon. The team is captained by Luke Diakha in the second row, alongside one cap Springbok, Jason Jenkins. No marker from start in all Rudolph Smith, so Ruan Steenkamp gets the nod as the open side flanker, with Vermeulen and Liebenberg the balance of the back row. Emrose Tapia and Andre Pollard, the starting halfbacks in the last two test matches for South Africa in 2018. Virgo Lindahl and Jesse Creel in the midfield. And then a Super Rugby debut for another Blitzbok, Roscoe Speckman on the left wing, with Johnny Kotze and Warwick Hamann the balance of the back three. So this will be the 32nd clash of these two teams in Super Rugby. 18 wins for the Stormers, 12 for the Bulls, which is one draw. When they met in 2018, the Bulls victorious here at Loftus by 53 points to 23, and the Stormers taking the reverse in Cape Town by 29 points to 17. They also met in a pre-season match 2 weeks ago. A lot of the players from both sides not available for that fixture. And a narrow win in that game by the Stormers down at the Cape Town Stadium, but not much notice taken of either result or game plan in that pre-season friendly. Both teams are just itching to get going with the real thing here at Loftus this afternoon. Sia Kolisi leads out the Stormers in his 105th Super Rugby game. And a good time to say good afternoon in commentary to former Springbok fly half Charles Stretzky.
Yeah, isn't that wonderful to see Sia Kolisi leading this team out again? Being in pretty good form in the build up, as you said, not too much when they're taken over there winning.
Hey, Luke, come on. Hi. Hi, you're back.